ve rahmetullahi ve berekatuhu. Jitne garib ghar hai ujalon se dur dur, jitne garib ghar hai ujalon se dur dur, utni hi roshni sitaron se chheen lo. Jitne garib tan hai chadaron se beniyaz, jitne garib tan hai chadaron se beniyaz, utni hi chadare mein mazaron se chheen lo. İtne to jurrate ho meri kam se kam buland, İtne to jurrate ho meri kam se kam buland, Shahon ke taj faqt isharon se chheen lo.
Mr. President, today I caught an opportunity to talk on the topic that merit defeats corruption. First, I want to discuss a very serious threat in our society. But corruption, so it's not just topic for speech, it's whole story. It's story of destruction of morality. It's story of destruction of honesty. It's story of devastation of courage. It's story of destruction of character. It's story of demolition of values. And Mr. President, a story of extension of your nation. A poet perfectly said, "Main corruption ki fazilat ko kahan samjha tha? Main corruption ki fazilat ko kahan samjha tha? Behr zulmat ko chhota sa kuwa samjha tha." Mr. President, we all know the truth, but we remain silent. We know corruption paved the way to dishonesty, but we remain silent. We know, Mr. President, corruption leads to immorality, but we remain silent. We know that corruption is like an orchard tree whose branches are running out into our entire society. Mr. President, corruption is nothing. It's just state of mind, corrupt people, corrupt mind, and corrupt commerce. Corruption is a world phenomenon. It's a fact universal challenge. It affects all the religious of the world. Terrorists, criminals are added and their illegal activities by corruption. Prevailing of corruption, creating disappointment, discouragement, and discontent among the communities. Their ideas, machinery of government, their drastic corruption decreases respect values of law, sincerity, and honesty. Corruption is a blatant abuse of merit. To advance merit, government must establish a sound and institutional framework of and great appointment method. The merit principle is applied to jobs at every level. It implies that selection process is open to all, systematic, transparent, and challengeable. Dear ideas, how our current practice run counter to this situation? Merit is frequently focused on the point. A few posts are restricted to certain candidates and public appointment. It may take form political, patronized, nepotism, discrimination, and faulty definition of merit. Mr. President, here I also insist on the quality education. Because quality education is the thing that you can use to change the world. Our Holy Prophet Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, education is obligatory for every Muslim man and woman. A famous leader Nelson Mandela says, education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. The problem of merit in this world is due to lack of quality education, especially in developing countries like Pakistan, where education facilities are not enough. I want to draw the attention of all people to raise a voice for the importance of quality education at all available forums and compel their ruler to take drastic, bold decisions and quality education at highest level. Education is must for eradication of corruption. Education is must for eradication of poverty. Education is must for eradication of injustice. Education is must for eradication of humanity. Education is must for eradication of terrorism and extremism from this society. Mr. President, our condition is painful. But future is in our hands. Let's come together and take the solemn oath, take by family determination, and work sincerely. We will remove this germ and cover entire society. Before changing society, we must get our own. Yesterday I was clever, so I want to change the world. But today I am change myself. First change yourself, then change the world. Thank you very much.